Boy, have I got a mission for you this time, Commander. Our men rifled through some drawers back at Castle Potemkin and came up with the location of Marshal Nova's elite tank division. And guess what? It's up to you to go head-to-head with Nova's nasty old tanks and destroy every last one of them.
You have made a grave error in coming here, General. The Iron Eight are undefeatable.
Hogwash! My boys can take your armor any day of the week.
They're waiting for us out there.
All right, Commander. Your orders are to engage the enemy and clear this sector of all 8 heavy tanks. Let's get to it. There may be enemy air support in this sector, so we've transferred some missile veterans from Delta Company to your battalion. Protect those missile vets, Commander. If you lose them, you'll be vulnerable to enemy air attack. Here comes the welcoming committee. Lock and load, Commander. Cycle through the available targets. Release and press the L button quickly.
Beginner's luck, General. You will not destroy the rest of my armor so easily.
Enemy gunship! Time to send in the missile bay! I got another little piece of advice for you, Commander. Aircraft show up on the radar in triangular blimp. Missile vets will take down enemy aircraft without breaking a sweat, so make good use of them. Press and hold the A button to increase the number of projectiles your missile veteran will fire.
Any anyone who can stop the frontier aggressors.
Keep it up, Commander!
You are only strengthening the resolve of my men, General. Repel them! Our enemies shall advance no further! This is too easy! Are your tanks made of wood, General? You destroy my armor without any tanks of your own.
Engine running, sir.
7.
One vehicle is all I need to prove 100.
Yeehaw! 800 tanks headed straight for the scrap heap. Darn it if you don't make me proud to serve in this army, Commander!